That's definitely a standard stretch in the arms, and then go by. That's when you've got it in.